I'm Katie McNeil. Welcome to Slice of Life Quick Tips. All right, brown sugar with lumps is never fun, but there's an easy way around it. If you find your brown sugar has gone lumpy in the cupboard, you simply put it in a microwave-safe bowl and pop it in the microwave for about 30 seconds, and presto, it'll be soft and you can squish the lumps out and proceed with your recipe, no problem. Thank you for watching this quick tip. Please follow us on Facebook for more easy kitchen tips.